this is Leon Hazelwood, and he does amazing work down here restoring fiddles. And so we are at a Fiddler's Gathering, and I got a little something in the case down here. I'm not going to show you what it is just yet, but I think you can guess.
Show last night, raise your hand. So I was talking about the airlines, how I don't like flying. This is a major reason why I don't like flying, because not too long ago, 2008, Northwest Airlines just about tried to break one of my double dulcimers in half. And as a result of that, I became an answer on Jeopardy. True story. I'm going to tell you a little bit about it right now. This is called Only a Northwest Song.
Dulcimer.